Socially responsible investing, or SRI, is an investment strategy seeking to maximize both financial return and social good. The three primary strategies utilized by SRI are screening, shareholder advocacy, and community investing. Screening involves including or excluding investments based on industries, countries, and/or corporate social responsibility. Shareholder advocacy involves using the rights of shareholders through SRI mutual funds or individual stocks to influence the direction of business. If you do not vote, management votes for you. For investors in mutual funds, you give the voting rights to the fund manager, so be sure their values are in line with yours. Some of the top shareholder advocacy policies include disclosing political contributions, climate change, executive compensation, and equal employment. Community investments provide access to financial services to underserved low-income communities that would otherwise lack. This is done through certain community banks or microcredit institutions. You earn competitive interest on that investment at the same time. SRI investments give comparable returns to conventional investments. Note that not all of our clients use SRI strategies. To learn more, contact AIO Financial.